The Harrison School District in Colorado Springs is facing a teacher shortage. They have 165 open positions online district-wide, more than 80 of which are teacher positions.
NewsEye's education reporter Lena Howland in studio. And Lena, you have more on how the district is working to solve this problem before the fall comes around.
Well, the school board president told me today that District 2 is actively and aggressively working to fill these positions now before students return to school. But it's clear they still have a long way to go.
A little more than 1 month before students in the Harrison School District go back to school, many classrooms are still vacant.
There's always a lot of turnover with when you have that much staff. So with the market being tight, the climate.
Based on a quick check of their website, as of Monday afternoon, there are 165 vacant positions in District 2, 81 of which are teacher jobs.
There are many spouses who have relocated with husbands. There have been, I know the other districts around are recruiting heavily, and so there's a percentage loss to other districts. Some resignations and such.
This comes less than a month after Superintendent Dr. Andre Spencer resigned. District 2 refused to comment, but School Board President Steve Seibert did answer our questions over the phone and said just last month the school board made an emergency decision to help make their teacher pay more competitive.
A stopgap measure to be able to recruit and hire a little bit higher qualified applicant. To be able to place them a step or two higher on the pay scale.
So education needs to go to the top of the list.
Yeah. On top of that, with teacher pay issues at the top of their mind following nationwide distress, the board says they are proposing a 3% adjustment to their entire pay scale across the board.
You know, we haven't had a scale adjustment for several years and wanted to keep up competitively with the scale. And making a scale adjustment, you're adjusting all employees, not just new hires.
And for any unfilled positions, they will be relying on Teach for America to help fill their classrooms.
But I know that we are aggressively and actively interviewing and hiring and making offers to applicants.
Now, students in Harrison School District 2 will return to class on August 15th. If you are interested in applying, we have posted a link to their openings on our News 5 app. Always watching out for you, Colorado Springs. Lena Howland, News 5.
Lena, thank you. We now